What's up, guys? Sorry, I'm fixing the camera. What happened was, I actually had to go delete memory. There was so much memory on this thing that it was crazy that it wouldn't let me do the next video. So we're gonna get back into mining. And right now it's looking really good. Let's hope we find some diamonds, guys. We'll get lower. Hold on. I'm actually looking for something. Hold on, guys. Wow. I see how bright that is? You don't even need a torch. Look at that, guys. That's really bright. Alright, so what's F1 do? I'm experimenting with this stuff. Sorry. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Back to game. F5, F6, F7, F8, F9, F10. Oh, I look cool. 6, 7, 8, F9, F10. Ooh, what did I do? Oh, snap. I thought I did something. Oh, I think I know what I did. Yeah, I know what I did. Alright, so we're gonna make it full screen for you guys, actually. F12. Alright, so that's it. That's all that we can get out of this. Alright, so let's continue mining, guys. Right now, this is looking really good. We found iron right at the start. We just mined, like, one hole, and we found iron. Found, like, 8 pieces. That's good. So we're going to turn here, because you never really want to head straight. And you don't even want to head down. Like, straight down. Because next thing you know, you're at lava, and you're dead. With the diamond sword. So, hold on. Let's raise the volume all the way up. Hopefully you guys can hear. Hopefully I can hear it. I don't really hear the game. Oh, I know why you can't hear the game. That would make sense if my sound was on. Alright, done. Alright, actually, no, that's a little loud. Let's go to 50. That's good, right? Alright, so I remember the reason I had it off for you guys, actually. Reason I had it off. You ready to hear it? It stops the lagging. It stops lagging a lot when you turn it off. So, I'm actually going to turn it back off, because you don't really need the sound. So, I want to know what level we're at. What level are we at? Let's place a torch down. Alright, so we're gonna go this way now. Let's go down, down, down. Down, 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 down. Down, 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 down. What's up, guys? So, make sure you guys hit that like button and subscribe, please. It means so much to me. It'll encourage me to make more videos for you guys. Please, just subscribe. Please. And make sure you like the video. If you're watching this on computer, especially. So. I'm gonna put a torch down, because you guys probably can't see it very well. Let's go there. We're gonna go. Should we continue going down this way? Oh, I broke it. Why did I break it? How did I break it? Questions. More coal, guys. Alright, so coal's okay. Now that we have a whole bunch, we don't really need a lot of coal, but I'm gonna collect it anyway just in case. You never know when you're in need of coal. Colasso. So this world is actually beginning to be really cool. I am really liking this seed, whichever one it is. Oh, my pickaxe is almost gone. Let's get the most of the, as much as we can before it runs out. Why should be like iron behind one of these walls? I'd be tight. Oh my god, there's like so much coal. That's not even funny how much coal there is here. Oh my god, how much coal is there? I'm probably gonna leave the rest. Cause I mean, this is below our house, so. Let's keep going. How much coal do we have? Oh my god, 25. What's up with that? And what's up with airplane food? I'm just kidding, guys. I don't make corny jokes like that. So, make sure you guys hit that like button. And, let's see what we're gonna do. Should we keep going straight, or should we go up and make a new pickaxe? Or no, actually, screw going up, right? Right there, we are going to make... Actually, let's mine a while. Bang, bang, bang. Alright, so we're gonna... Actually, we're gonna use that up. And we're gonna make... Let's see, how much... What? Oh, wait. I feel stupid. We're gonna take that too. That's good that we found coal, actually. Alrighty, let's see. And let's keep going, guys. This is getting to be a really good game. Really good, guys. Really good. We're gonna put that there. We're gonna move the food to the end, right? So it'll be right in front of it. No, actually, so it stays in front. We're gonna put that there, that there, that there, and that there. Food comes before torches. Always remember that. And we're gonna do that. Oh, wait. Let's run this out now. Watch it have, like, a few more hits now. Like, three. Three more hits. I give it. Three more hits. There we go. I lied. But. So let's see. Where is the rest? Ugh. Alright, whatever. It's dumb anyway. Is this thing gonna get to the end? There we go. And seriously, how bad is it lagging bottom down there? How's the weather down there? What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't care about that, so let's put that down. I don't really like gravel, to be honest with you guys. Gravel's okay with me. Like, I'll go back, actually, and I'll get this gravel. But I'm not getting it for the gravel. I'm actually getting it for flint. So anything that I don't get flint, I'm gonna put back. Did I get flint yet? No, what the heck? It's not giving me flint. This is retarded. What do I have to do? Beg for flint? I just came back for some flint! Come on, guys. Come on, give me my flint. Give me my flint. Stop fooling with me, guys. Come on, man. Where's my flint? There it is! All I needed was one, too. That worked out perfect. Alright, so, I don't want this. I'll keep, like, two pieces. Alrighty. Alright, I guess I'll keep four, because I missed a few spots over there. Whatevs. Hope nothing spawns there. And we're gonna keep digging. Dig, 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 dig. Why is there dirt down here? I mean, how low are we and there's dirt? I can't figure out that button that you use to figure out what level you're on. Is it this? This? No. What button is it? Q? No, I don't want to drop that. Maybe we should try the whole alphabet. Ready? I don't know what R does. Nope. Oh. Alright. That's not what I wanted to do. No! Escape that. Y. Nothing. Oh my god. Escape that. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What time are we? Alright, we got 4 minutes, guys. Let's make the best out of it. I'm gonna put that there. Keep digging! Just keep digging! Yeah! Yes! Yeah! And we hit bedrock. Of course, we're 64 blocks below and we hit bedrock. Alright, so let's go 2 levels higher. And we are actually gonna come up this way. And then this way. See if we find anything. Because usually diamonds are like 1 or 2 layers higher than bedrock. And if we find nothing, I'm going to get mad. No, I'm just kidding. Screw it. Alright, so let's go up. Oh my god, that's far away. It's too much work for me. What the? Alright, who messed up? Who messed up? Me, obviously. But, you know. There we go. And let's just keep going. Go! That was that. So we're going to come up this way. See how much it lags, though, guys? I hate it. Can't wait till I build my own gaming computer. What is up? What the? How far did... Oh, wait, yeah. I did pretty much did a spiral staircase digging down to bedrock. That's not it, I gotta go this way. Should I put anything in these chests yet? No, we'll wait for now. You guys can hear my buttons, I'm sorry guys. Go! Alright. So we are back up now, guys. And let us see my food. Food. We're gonna eat this. No, my bad. And now, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this iron. Oh my god! Oh my god! How did he get in? How did he get in? How did he get in? Die! Die! How'd you get in here? Oh, I need to make doors over there now. Oh man. Take all this wood. Come over here. How did he get in? I think he got in through the sides, don't you? Make 2 doors. And I saw that. What did I do? Did I just make sticks? Yeah, I think I made sticks. I'm like, did I just make a fishing rod? Alright, so we're gonna move this stuff right here. Let's see, because I know they didn't spawn inside. My place is well lit up. So, I don't know how that happened, but, we're gonna put that door there. And that's 1, 2, 3 from the torch. 1, 2, 3 from the torch. There we go. Now, we will not get eaten alive when we go to bed. So, let's go to bed now. Alrighty, guys. Making it through the night. Alright, I'm gonna start this up at the next video. Bye, guys.